is angled out, and here comes Point Me By. And on the outside, Ginsburg is right there, staying on too. Like next on the outside, King of Miami is Like a Salt Shaker. Drop back. They come past the 16th. It's Point Me By, close to home. Pulls clear for Luis Saez. Point Me By, won by 3.5.
And Wind Ribbon lays claim to the lead in deep stretch. It's Wind Ribbon. Here comes Background flying on the outside. And Background just up.
Time for Glory from Flown and Double Blast. They come down to the final furlong. It's Oyster Box, and here's Shantasara's run toward the inside. Dropping back was Spritz. Staying on is Flown with Time for Glory between horses. But with Flavian Pratt, Shantasara, she's flown away and takes the Pucker Up Stakes by 3.5 from Oyster Box. La Mista and Joy Amperfora. Naval Laughter is last of the five. It's Santa Barbara. Santa Barbara has wrested the lead away from Mean Mary in the final furlong. With La Mista staying on and Joy Amperfora with Brian Moore. It's Santa Barbara. Santa Barbara takes the Beverly D. 1 by 4.
For the lead, Got Stormy ranges up on the outside. It is Got Stormy who has now come away with the lead. Got Stormy is in front as they come down for the 16th pole. She's in front here by 2. A late run on the outside from set piece, but Got Stormy has won the grade one. Here is High Oak now to take over the lead inside the 8th pole. High Oak, then Gunite, followed by Dr. Jeff and Nakatomi. It is High Oak on the way to victory in the Saratoga Special, presented by Miller Lite. High Oak 1 by 4. Gunite was second.
The inside, Armory Space Traveler, Strong Tide tailed off. There's 1 furlong to go, and Long Odds, 2 Emmys is still there. Domestic Spending is charging hard. They come past the 16th. 2 Emmys clings on. Domestic Spending on the outside, giving us a finish to remember. 2 Emmys! 2 Emmys pulls it.